Background radiation is all around us in tiny quantities. Nature even planted unstable atoms deep inside the Earth itself. They decay one by one, here and there, in a barrage of inconceivably small and silent explosions.
You can't see radiation. You can't touch it, smell it, feel it, see it. You don't have any physical senses that can warn you of the dangers of radiation. My name is Gary Olson. I am the Chief Marketing Officer for VPI Technology Group. We help different industries and a lot of different companies develop new products. Some people come to us and say, I need a prototype and I want you to design it for me. So we'll help them design a new technology, prototype it, and then take it all the way through the full design process until it's ready for manufacturing and we can do regulatory testing and certification on the product as well. In 2001, we were approached by a company who wanted to design a suite of radiation detection products. We were able to acquire that product line and progress it forward, and to this day we've added quite a few new products to the product line. One of the challenges with designing radiation detection equipment is usually you need a high voltage chain circuitry within there. And trying to design that into a board, into a small form factor and a small space, can be challenging when you have both low voltage and high voltage circuitry that need to coexist on the same printed circuit board. There's background radiation all around us all the time. Here we are at the Capitol building for the state of Utah, and this building is constructed, the outside veneer is a granite. Oh, and there it just went off. So the detector is picking up small amounts of radioactive material that's found in this granite. I don't think most people are aware that there's naturally occurring radioactive material in stone, such as granite. I think people have that in their kitchens. They have a granite countertop, and they may not be aware that there's a slightly elevated radioactivity level in their own home. We have radiation coming from the sun. We have radiation coming from the earth. We have radiation in bananas. There's a tiny, tiny, tiny amount of radioactivity in every banana you eat. Does it mean it's dangerous and it's bad for you? No, all radiation isn't bad. Too much radiation can have harmful effects. Having an understanding of what levels are safe and what levels are dangerous is helpful. And that's what our instruments try to do, is help us understand what levels of radiation might be present in different situations.
All life on Earth has reached its present form in company with radiation from this naturally occurring radioactivity. Extremely thin, with extremely low level intensity, it has always been with us. It is nothing new.